Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about order by keyword in the SQL query. I'm using Derby database in my Eclipse. I've already installed Derby plugin in my Eclipse, and I've created employee table for our demo purpose. This employee table has 10 records, and we'll be using this table for our demo purpose. What is order by in SQL query? Order by keyword is used to sort the result set. Say for example, you have a table and you want to sort the employees by salary. Whoever is getting the salary, more salary should be at the top. So how do I sort descending and ascending order? You can use order by keyword. Order by keyword is used to sort the result set. Order by keyword sorts the records in the ascending order by default. So if you ask what is the default, it will be ascending order. To sort the records in descending order, you can use the DESC keyword. Let's execute this four query and check how exactly it works. So select star from employee table where order by first name. So all the first names should be displayed in the alphabetical order. Let's see that. So if you see here, back David G, so this first name is displayed in the alphabetical order. Let's execute the next query. Salary should be in descending order. That means whoever is getting the maximum salary should be at the top. So 4,25,000 Maria Julie is getting, so she's at the top. And if you see here, whoever is getting lesser are at the end. So descending order it is displaying. Let's execute the ascending order. So the 20,000 should be at the top now, because it is ascending order. So 20,000 came at the top and 4,25,000 went at the end. So let's execute the last query, order by city. That means city alphabetical order will be considered. Okay, so L, N and P. So this is the purpose of order by. Order by is used to sort the result set, and you can use DESC and ascending order for this keyword you can use. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best for your interview.